For the Anniversary of John Keats' Death by Sarah Teasdale. At midnight, when the moonlit cypress trees have woven round his grave a magic shade, still weeping the unfinished hymn he made, there moves fresh mire like a morning breeze blown over jonquil beds when warm rains cease. And stooping where her poet's head is laid, Selene weeps, while all the tides are stayed and swaying seas are darkened into peace. And they who wake the meadows and the tides have hearts too kind to bid him wake from sleep, who murmurs sometimes when his dreams are deep, startling the quiet land where he abides, and charming still sad-eyed Persephone with visions of the sunny earth and sea.